The Mission District is famous for its murals. There are nearly 600 murals in San Francisco. Most are in the Mission neighborhood. Murals have always been a part of the Mexican community. There has been a revival of this art tradition in the 20th century.
The Mission District of San Francisco has been predominantly a Latino neighborhood. The Mission Muralist Movement was led by neighborhood artists and the Women's Mural Collective, Mujeres Muralistas.
In 1971, community muralists began creating a unique mural environment in Balmy Alley, a tiny street featuring some of the older Mission murals. These are some of those murals.
Over the years, Presita Eyes Mural Center has supported community arts through offering mural education workshops for adults and youth. The center conducts mural tours. It has an art store for mural supplies. Youth classes are located at Presita Park Studio. Across the street, you will see the beautiful murals adorning Leonard Flynn Elementary School. Nearby is this mural at Presita Community Center.
The mural tradition is evident throughout San Francisco. With the help of Just Think, Presita Eyes Mural Center, and the administration at Marina Middle School, the sixth grade students will be designing and painting a school mural on the achievements of ancient civilizations.